But meanwhile, in my kitchen, many foods ferment. It's starting to get cluttered and look like a science experiment. But the space around my shrine is just reserved for all things holy. So the moment that I realize fermentation could be part of my spirituality.
Yeah.